Volcanoes are among the most powerful and unforgiving forces of nature. If you were to fall into one, your body would quickly boil, bubble up, and disappear without a trace. But if volcanoes are so effective at destroying things, why don't we use them to dispose of our trash? What happened to the researchers who tried this? Could volcanoes really function as massive incinerators? And if we tried this, what kind of environmental consequences would we face? Today, the world generates 2.2 billion tons of waste per year. And by 2050, this number is expected to rise to 3.4 billion tons. As humanity struggles with massive piles of waste, some unusual ideas are emerging. One of them being dumping our trash into volcanoes. But as appealing as it sounds, it might not be that simple. While volcanoes represent nature's destructive power, using them as waste disposal sites is far from practical. In fact, if not done correctly, this method could cause even more harm to our planet. There are approximately 1,500 potentially active volcanoes worldwide, but most of them are located far from populated areas. Transporting all of our waste to a volcano would be logistically expensive. Plus, not all volcanoes are suitable for the job. If we were to dispose of waste in a volcano, our best option would be shield volcanoes, the ones with lava lakes that flow slowly and continuously. However, these are quite rare. More commonly, we would encounter stratovolcanoes, the explosive kind that build up pressure from trapped gases and magma. If we were to dump waste into the wrong type of volcano, we could trigger a major disaster. Let's say we successfully managed to dump our trash into a shield volcano. Would this really be an effective solution? In 2002, Ethiopian researchers threw a 30-kilogram bag of trash into the Erta Ale volcano. The result? A massive explosion. The sudden introduction of cooler materials into the lava lake caused a rapid steam explosion due to extreme pressure changes. If we were to dump an entire nation's trash into a volcano, these explosions could reach hundreds of meters high. Burning trash is already not an environmentally friendly process. Throwing waste into volcanoes would release not just the natural volcanic gases, but also toxic fumes from plastics and other synthetic materials. This could damage the ozone layer and significantly increase air pollution. While lava seems to destroy everything, some materials don't fully decompose. Metals and radioactive waste, for example, could resurface, contaminating the surrounding environment. If we were to dump nuclear waste into a volcano, radioactive particles could spread into the air, posing a severe health risk. So, if dumping trash into volcanoes isn't a great idea, what other solutions do we have? Some countries burn their waste to generate electricity. For example, Sweden converts 99% of its trash into energy. If we're going to burn waste, we might as well do it in a controlled environment to create useful energy. While 75% of waste is recyclable, only 13% is actually recycled worldwide. If we focused on recycling instead of dumping, we could significantly reduce environmental harm. Theoretically, we could launch our waste into space. But here's the problem. Sending just one ton of trash into space costs about $10 million. So, at least for now, this isn't an economically viable solution. Final verdict. Should we dump trash into volcanoes? Short answer, no. Volcanoes may be among the most powerful forces in nature, but that doesn't mean we should turn them into garbage disposal sites. This method could pollute the air, release toxic gases, and trigger massive explosions. In the future, we may discover more innovative waste disposal methods. But for now, recycling and waste-to-energy technologies remain the most logical options. What do you think? Would dumping trash into volcanoes be a good idea? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more thought-provoking explorations.